हेलो एवरीवन, वेरी वॉर्म गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. माई सेल्फ एम डी सहरोज खान एंड आई एम द मेंबर ऑफ 21st सेंचुरी एजुकेशन ऑफ बिहार एंड इट्स मैनेजर और डायरेक्टर मोहम्मद सान अली खान. टुडे आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट नेशनल एजुकेशन पॉलिसी 2020. एज वी नो On 29th July 2020, our HRD Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal changed the education system in India. Change in schooling system. Instead of the traditional 10 plus 2 system, a new system will come in force which will follow 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4 curricular structure. Okay, understand? First one is foundational stage. Foundational stage is 5. Nursery, LKG, UKG, class 1 and class 2. This will cover the age group of 3 years to 8 years. And second one is preparatory stage. Preparatory stage is 3. Class 3, class 4 and class 5. This will cover age of group 8 years to 11 years. And third one is middle stage. Middle stage is 3. Class 6, class 7 and class 8. This will cover the age group of 11 years to 14 years. Okay. And last and fourth one is secondary stage. Secondary stage is 4. Class 9th, class 10th, class 11th and class 12th. This will be age group of 14 years to 18 years. Okay, understand? And as we know, earlier only class 11 and 12 were counted together. But new system will count 9 to 12 as secondary education. Okay, thank you.